Joined now by Chris Phillips. And Chris, what has been the key for you guys shutting down and neutralizing Matt Sundin tonight?
Well, it's about trying to take away as much time as possible. Every time he gets the puck, to be right on top of him. And when his line mates have it to just stay tight and take away that option. He's a very dangerous player. Once he does have the puck, you give him time.
Chris, thanks for this.
Thank you.
Guys?